go. Hi, welcome to Mills Gymnastics. I'm Rick Garcia. I'm the head coach of the girls team here. And what we're going to show you today is the girls team warm-up. Even though the girls team does this, I think anybody can do this warm-up. So we're having our level eights today show you and go through this warm-up so that maybe you, mom, dad, whoever wants to, can go through this and be able to do it. Today we have with us helping, we have Hallie, Annie, and Grace. And Hallie, if you would like to start us off.
Okay, we're going to do 10 seconds running in place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Now 10 seconds of butt kickers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
And now 10 seconds of high knees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9,
10 seconds of skipping. 1, 2.
Make sure you focus on a good arm swing during all of these running stretches.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Now we have 10 single leg jumps on each leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Other leg.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're going to do 5 kicks forward each leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Now 5 sideways each leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
And then 5 back on each leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
8 forward arm circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now 8 back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Now the other arm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
You're going to do 4 crisscross hugging. So you're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Now you're going to spread your legs and bend over and throw your arms 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
All right, now you're going to stay bent over. Put your arms like this and bounce 8 times and hold for 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
So you're going to do a sumo stretch. You're going to put your legs apart. You're going to hold like this for 8 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Now you're going to dip one shoulder to one side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Now other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
You're gonna put your heels together, your feet turned out, your hands on your hips with your chest back. You're gonna do 8 toe rises. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and hold for 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Your hands are going to stay on your hips and you're going to point and go out and do 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold for 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
All right, now you're going to put your feet parallel and together and do 8 the same way that Hallie did. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Keeping your feet together, you're going to squeeze your butt and your stomach, and with your arms down, you're going to do 8 rebounds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
You're going to bend down and you're going to do 8 needle kicks. You're going to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The other side.
Make sure your bottom leg is straight.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay. And then you're going to bend over. You're going to hold a standing plank for 8 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You're going to squat. You go back up and you're going to lift your toes 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You're going to squat again and hold one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And now after that, you're going to go down here and you're going to do side to side 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And one more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
From there, you're going to walk your arms out into a downward dog and you're going to do 8 presses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and hold for 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Then you're going to lift one foot up and push your heel down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Alright, and then you're going to bounce each foot. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6, 7, 7, 8, 8. From there, you're going to do 8 toe pops. You're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And then you're going to do 8 ankle rolls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And from there, you're going to walk down and do 4 push-ups.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
From there, you're going to go to an elbow hold and hold for 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Do 4 shrugs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and hold for 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
From there, you're going to go to a seal stretch, and you're going to hold for 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And then you're going to go down to an arch hold, and put your hands behind your head, hold for 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then rock 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And hold one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now you're going to do wrist rolls. So you're going to go 4 each way. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other wrist. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And you're going to put your wrists together and your palms down. And you're going to do 8 circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, 2 circles. And then you're going to put your palms down and do the same thing. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay. And then you're going to do 2 neck circles each way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay, so you're going to go into a bridge, and this might be easier for younger kids. Just really be careful with your back and stretching. But you're going to go into a bridge with your hands together and your feet together and straight legs and hold for 8. 1,
8. Then you're going to lay on your back and you're going to cross your left leg over twice. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then your right leg. 5, 6, 7, 8. And then do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Now you're going to go up into a hollow hold and hold for 8.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Then rock 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And hold again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
From there, you're going to lay flat and you're going to do 4 sliding sit ups. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now you're going to hold your place for 8 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now you're going to flex your feet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I'm going to do candle up, but it might be easier if your arms are down when you do it. But, yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then hold for 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
You're going to sit up from there and you're going to put your legs out. You're going to lift your right leg and you're going to turn it out 8 times. So you're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And you're going to take your right leg. You're going to lift it up 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And your left leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Then you're going to do both legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And let me do that. And then you're going to hold up your whole body. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay. Then you're going to sit in a pancake with your knees turned out to the ceiling. You're pointing your toes. And then you're going to reach over. So you're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then hold that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And then you're going to slide 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And hold for 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I'm going to do the same on the other leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And then you're going to go. You're going to do like the same thing with your chest down. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And then you're going to lean back a little bit and lift up your legs and do 8 circles backwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
All right, and then you're going to do 8 slides or 4 5 slides forward and make sure your knees are up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And hold for 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And from there, you're going to slide into your male splits with your chest down to the ground and your arms out and hold for 30 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
From From there, you're going to put your right foot forward, you're going to roll your hips under, and you're going to rock forward and hold for 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then you're going to lift your back leg up and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And now you're going to put your foot down and put under, and then straighten out your back leg and hold for 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay, you're gonna bend your front leg, and you want it at
90 degrees.
Yeah, 90-degree angle, and then you're gonna put your chest down and hold for 8.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay. Okay. From there, you're gonna leave your leg where it is and put your chest up and hold for 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And then you're gonna go to this position with your foot under. You're gonna flex your front foot and you're gonna hold for 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And then from there, you're gonna slide into your right leg splits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
And now you're going to repeat it on your other leg. So doing the same way with your hips under, you're going to hold for 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You're going to pull your foot to your butt and hold for 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And then you're going to go to this one again. You're going to hold for 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
All right, so then you're going to bend your leg again. I do more than 90 degrees because I'm not that flexible. And then you're going to reach forward and count for 8.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And then I bring it out to 90 degrees and keep my chest up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And you sit on your heel, flex your front foot, and get your chest down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And from there, you're going to slide to your left leg split. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
All right, now you're going to find an empty wall or a person to hold you in a handstand.
Hold for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then do shrugs. 1, 2, 3.